Jacksonville Shands Souvenir Baseball Program.
We're at the Sun Stadium, and right now we are working the Give Me Five.
Suns would like to acknowledge and thank tonight's sponsors of Suns Baseball and our strikeout stroke, you have been Shands.
So we're trying to raise awareness. We have Shands out here taking blood pressure, as well as some information for the people who come and visit our booth. Cardiovascular disease is the number one killer of Americans. Number three is stroke. So what we're trying to do is raise awareness. A lot of the symptoms of stroke can mimic so many other different things, whether it's migraines or, you know, a lot of people don't know the symptoms. So what we're trying to do is make sure that people are aware of the symptoms and immediately get to a stroke certified hospital, much like Shands.
It's very important, very, very, very important, because they have really helped me during my sickness. I have other ailments, and they've been very helpful to me, supporting me, lifting my spirit up.
Well, that's good.
It's coming down.
All right.
Fans now entering the baseball ground. Before your starting lineup through center field, welcome the Toronto Line helicopter from Shands, Jacksonville.
Right now, Jim Burkhart, who is the president of Shands, as well as Greg Miller, the vice president, they are chair and co-chair of our 2009 Heart Walk event, which is coming up in September. So I work directly with them, as well as Shands as a whole, to involve in the Heart Walk with the Heart Walk teams and getting them out and representing Shands there as well.
I've got a good slider, but hopefully I'll get right over the plate tonight.
Are you catching for the...
Yeah, I'm going to try.
Fans, tonight's ceremonial first pitch out on the mound representing the U.S. Neurologist and Stroke Director with Shands Jacksonville, Neuroscience Institute, Dr. Scott Silliman.
Well, anything we can do in the community in terms of educating about stroke will help reduce the burden of that illness in our community. Anything we can do to raise awareness about the warning signs of stroke and the need to get to a stroke center like ours is very important.
All right, I made it. Didn't hit the ground.
Not too bad.
Beautiful night for game, beautiful night for Shands here tonight. So.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, your